Action Coach is the world's largest and most successful business coaching organization in the world. We have over 1,000 offices in 24 different countries, and we are currently working with over 10,000 businesses one-on-one right now. Reggie Shropshire, Wilmington, NC's very own business coach, has helped business owners like you all over the country. With Action Coach's immense network of businesses and coaches, you can be sure that Reggie has incredible resources and knowledge of your industry to help your specific business. No wonder Action Coach has helped more businesses become successful than any other organization on the planet.
Reggie with Action Coach has really helped us by coming in and customizing goals and setting defined strategies, kind of helping us see the forest through the trees.
I know what I should eat and what exercise I should do. But if I know that I have to weigh in next week, I will be much more careful with the choices that I make. I know what I should be doing as far as my business is concerned. I consider myself a seasoned business owner. But you need someone to help keep you in check.
There's three major ways that I help people with their business. I help them increase their profits. I also help them systemize their business so it makes life a little bit easier and they don't have to work so hard. I also help them build a better team of employees.
He made me realize I did need to bring on a team member. And he suggested a 4-hour hiring process. And when we went through that initially, I thought he was crazy. And then I realized that I'll never hire another employee any other way than the 4-hour hiring process, because it truly brings the best person out of the group, and it saved me a ton of time. And every time I've done it, I know that I have the best candidate that was out there looking for a position.
Typically, your strength and your knowledge in your industry has helped you grow to a certain point. Once you've reached that particular point, there are going to be some certain skills and knowledge that you lack that are going to hold you back from growing to your next levels. Typically, those are areas that are unrelated to your business. These are generalized business principles such as sales, marketing, accounting, finance, recruiting, hiring, developing. There's tons of areas in business that most people, when they start out a business, they don't have those skills because they don't need them. They're really good at their one thing.
Trying to run a business, so often you get bogged down in the hustle and bustle of the daily grind that it really becomes hard to make actual progress at the end of the day. So it's been nice having him there kind of just to lead the way and set us in the right path.
I tended to work in the business as opposed to on the business. And I was working and working and working, doing everything, wearing every hat that there was. And when I brought Reggie on board, he made me realize that I could really let go of some of the things that I didn't really need to be doing. And I did that successfully.
Some of the specific struggles that he's helped me overcome were how to galvanize and coordinate my team. Also, how to systemize the business so that I could gain some personal freedom. You know, creating systems and processes so that the business could run without me.
All of our lives we had coaches, teachers, mentors that pushed us and helped us become better than we were. As we get into the world of business, often we lack those kind of resources. So as a business coach, I work with you to help you increase your knowledge. A wise man once told me that the more knowledge you have, the easier your business becomes. And also provide that extra support and accountability that we all need to be able to get the most from our lives as well as our business.
Action Coach keeps me accountable on a weekly basis because I set goals for the coming week, and Mr. Shropshire will call me to see how I am accomplishing those goals through the week.
Reggie meets with me twice a month. I attend Profit Club twice a month. And so it's not just Reggie, it's the other members of the community. We all hold each other accountable, and we keep track of each other's successes. We celebrate our successes, and we encourage everybody when they have challenges.
Before, if I didn't have someone to report to, other than the IRS at the end of the year, on a month-to-month basis, I didn't know exactly where I was at.
When you follow through with the steps and which you've discussed in your previous meetings with him, it really produces great results. And I admit, there are those evenings where I get the call from Reggie, hey, have you done this? And it's kind of nice, actually, to have. It's a coach in every sense of the word.
I've helped businesses all over the country, and our action programs have made a dramatic impact on the lives of hundreds of business owners.
He deals with dozens of other folks in your same situation. So it's always nice to have that ear, but also to have someone not just listen, but to offer you solutions to get to the next step.
I would say the biggest impact that Reggie's had on my business is a tremendous increase in confidence. Before I met Reggie and hired him as a business coach, I was a bit lost in my business and was really working out of an automatic pilot. And so where the fun has come into this now is that I see challenges, I have different goals, I have much more ambitious goals, and I'm seeing that they're achievable now.
In the last 90 days, I've done as much business as I've done the entire year. And I think a lot of that is because Reggie has helped me focus on what I need to do.
There was a bit of a struggle, is this the right move for us? With that said, I would tell a business thinking about using Reggie's services that that's normal to have a little bit of hesitation. Once you get started with him, it pays off, and it pays off fast. It did that with us. In a matter of months, we increased our business twofold.
I would say that there isn't anybody out there that wouldn't benefit from a business coach. Even if you feel you've got all the business knowledge in the world, the simple fact of the accountability, the refocusing, and the guidance are very important. For me, I didn't have business training, and I tell people that my work with Action Coach is sort of like getting the MBA I never took in college.
As the world of business becomes far more competitive, it's hard enough to keep up with the changes in your industry. Having a business coach is no longer a luxury. It's becoming a necessity. Are you ready to have the freedom of having your business work without you?